and welcome back to my channel. I am Namya, as you all know already, and I hope you like this video as well. Today's video will be about my top 5 books that I like. You already know that I've read a bunch of books, and all of them are equally as amazing, but still everyone has a particular book they like, right? So let's start with my top 5. The 5th book is this. Now, this is a book written by Sudha Murthy. This is not the only book written by her. There are many editions of various books written by this particular woman. She is really nice and really expressing, she's really good at expressing her feelings. She has almost the same feelings as all of us have. So I request you all to read it. It's a really, really nice book, and I hope you enjoy this book a lot. The particular book that I'm holding in my hand is the Sudha Murthy and the Golden, the Bird with Golden Wings. So, now, this isn't like that she met a golden bird with wings, but then it's just a fiction story. It isn't the only one. There are various stories in this book, just like any other, but they're better than all of them. So, I recommend you all to read the books written by her, as she's really nice expressing her feelings and understanding our feelings as well. So, let's start with the top 4th one, which is this very book. I already know that the boys watching this channel won't like it, but as for the girls, I think you would like it a lot, like I do. It's called as Double Dog Diaries by Rachel Rennie Russell. Now, I like this book a lot because this girl can have the same feelings as many of girls have had. She's like this girl who enters a new school and is like being completely ignored and is not liked by anyone. But she managed to make 2 very great and amazing friends, which were Goofy as well. Their name were Chloe and Zoe. And this particular girl's name, who's in the middle, is the main character. This girl in the middle is the main character. Her name is Nikki Maxwell. This one right here is Chloe, and this one right here is Zoe. These 3 are bestest friends, and these editions only come on based the life of Nikki Maxwell and her doggy life. A doggy is basically a person who thinks he is weird, but he's actually a super awesome person and is usually been ignored because of her talent. Now, I recommend you all to read this as well. And now let's start with the top 3. The top 3rd one is this particular. I don't depend particularly on the book, but the author. The author has written great books, and his books are so awesome. I recommend you all to read it. This particular one is Awful Auntie. Now, we all know that our aunties are not always awful, but this one particularly is very awful. Her name is Aunt Albora Saxby. Now, there's a very great Saxby Hall in which this little girl right here, Stella Saxby, used to live. And her parents passed away because this awful auntie had a plan. Obviously, you should read a book, I will not give you spoilers. But the main idea is that she needs to stop her aunt from destroying the whole Saxby Hall and Stella as well. She's in danger. So now she has a very spooky friend as well who's gonna help her do that. No spoilers anymore. You can read the book yourself. The number 2nd is this particular one. Again, I'm telling, don't go on the book but on the author, since they're such great books. This particular one is Middle School by James Patterson. Now, this is another great author that I like very much. The only reason I like it more than David Williams is because it's like middle school. You know, I'm in 7th standard and I am middle school as well. But that doesn't join into my life, since I'm more better than his life. But it's, you know, we can't always depend on some particular person, some particular author. It's just my feeling that I like this one more than that one. I hope that you have the same one as me, but if you don't, it's particularly fine. This particular book is Middle School by James Patterson. This edition is the worst years of my life. There are various editions like Save Raph and Bullies, Broccoli and Snake Hill, Ultimate Showdown and other books. But I particularly like all of them, and I have no favorite one, but the author is my favorite. This book is particularly about a person called as Raph Kachadurian. He is living with his mother, whose his father died. His mother's name is Juliet. And she also has a sister which is particularly smaller than her, and her name is Georgia Kachadurian. And they live with their grandmother as well. The grandmother is really exciting and really funny if you read the book. Anyways, so Raph is in middle school and he has a lot of problems at his school, and he's trying to overcome that with all his might. But it can't be possible when you're the most one of the most troublemakers of the school, or one of the most baddest, or you could say the worst kid in the school. Yes, but for Raf, he is one of the most entertaining and best kids in the school, as he's the one who makes the school entertaining. He says otherwise the school would be way too boring. I recommend you all to read this as well, but here is the story twist. But on the other hand, Georgia is as simple, the best student in the entire school. Now let's go to the first one. Now the first one is really weird. You most, like most of the comments will be, why didn't you take David Williams? But you know, we have mind of our own. My first favorite book is by Jeff Kinney, Diary of a Wimpy Kid. I am very sure most of the boys will be aware of this. I don't really know about girls, but yeah. And don't think me as I'm weird, but I just like this book. So this is the very first edition, and I would recommend you all to read these books, as it is really funny, really entertaining, and I hope this joins your life. And in this particular book, there's a person called as Greg Heffley, who apparently lives with his family, and he's the second son, the three sons, his elder brother Roderick Heffley, him, the second brother Greg Heffley, and the very smallest brother Manny Heffley. Now all five of them had great adventures, not particularly adventures, since he was the only one having those. But his life is almost connected to the one I had second on. But apparently, he does not only have problems in the school, but also on his daily life. I won't give any spoilers, because you just have to read the book on your own, or listen to me in my very next videos. I may introduce these books. And this video ends right here. I recommend you all to read this. Again, I'm telling you, all these books are made by authors which not only have these editions, but also many other editions. So I recommend you all to not suck up thinking that there's the only book left. There are many editions, and all of these are my favorite with the authors. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And please comment, what are your favorite books? Bye.